What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Welcome back, and today we're going to continue. I've been so busy, but we are here once again to do this NF journey. And I know you guys must have been wondering, man, he started off so well and now he's really slowed down. Guys, I'm a very busy person. It's the only thing I can say to you guys right now. Like, busyness just catches me off guard a lot of times, because business is business, you know, business is business. So there's a lot of things that I do that's out of the scope of YouTube, you know. So yeah, so the journey continues. And don't get me wrong, I've been dying to sit down. You know, you guys don't understand, man. When you're reacting to music and TV shows and stuff like that, you basically can't really watch anything outside of YouTube. You can't really watch anything because you're like, suppose this is something that they're going to want me to react to. You get what I'm saying? So I have the NF albums. I can't listen to them. I can't listen to them because I'm saving them for the reactions, because I want to give my honest first reactions when it comes on to music, anime, TV shows, sort of stuff that I do on the channel. So it's very tough for me. You know what I'm saying? Because my usual entertainment, I can't really enjoy outside of YouTube. I just gotta wait until I have a seat here. You know? So let the journey continue. Today, we're going to be checking out NF, Let Me Go. As the journey continues, I think there's only one more song left after this, and then we would have officially been caught up with the journey. So I'm going to be checking out some other stuff. I'm going to go back to the Mansion album, guys, the Mansion album, and check out some of those tracks. I'm trying to kind of do things in order, and I think Mansion was first album. So we're going to go back and check out some of those. Okay, so let's jump into this, man. NF, let's not waste any more time. Let me go. You already know what to do. Give this man a round of applause. A round of applause. Really? A round of applause, please. Okay, Mr. NF, the sneaky bar god in the house. Let's get it. Somber, okay.
Talk to you with my hands tied. Walk toward you on a fine line. Everybody has a dark side. I feel embarrassed when they see mine. Rain falling from my dark skies. Clouds parting, but it's all lies. Shouldn't I see the sunshine now? Wonder how I look in God's eyes. Am I a good person or a lost one? Will this feel worth it when I'm all done? Will I feel ashamed to like who I was? Will the pain vanish or will more come? Will I stay numb or regain love? Maybe someday have a taste of freedom. Will I take the poison out of my blood? Or just leave it there inside of my lungs? I know, no, no, I should let you go. Hands are feeling cold, just leave me alone. No, 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 I just want control. I feel so exposed, liars in my...
Man, I miss this guy's music, man. I really do. I miss NF, man. I miss him, man. Like, I don't know what is it about NF's music. His music makes you feel, make you think. And that's pretty much, I mean, pretty much every artist that you guys have suggested to me so far on the channel that I've been checking out, man, they make you feel, and they're real. You know what I'm saying? It's like, oh man, it's just so good to hear people express themselves on a real level, not being afraid, you know? Oh man. And if I miss your music, bro, let's bring that back, man. Let's bring that back. Mm. love what he's saying on this song too.
Talk to you with my hands tied. Walk toward you on a fine line. Everybody has a dark side. I feel embarrassed when they see mine. Rain falling from my dark skies. Clouds parting, but it's all lies. Shouldn't I see the sunshine now? Wonder how I look in God's eyes. Am I a good person or a lost one? Will this feel worth it when I'm all done? Will I feel ashamed to like who I was? Will the pain vanish or will more come? Will I stay numb or regain love? Maybe someday have a taste of freedom. Will I take the poison out of my blood? Or just leave it there inside of my lungs? I know, no, no, I should let you go. Hands are feeling cold, just leave me alone. No, 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 I just want control. I feel so exposed, liars in my home. No, no, no. Please do not provoke, noose around my soul. I cut down the rope. They don't want me happy, they don't want me fixed. They don't want me better, they just want me broke. Talk but never listen, at least I admit it. Block out all my vision, watching me diminish. That's my favorite pastime, I know nothing different. Tell me something different, I don't see the difference. I just feel offended, I just feel defensive. Why don't you accept me? I just need acceptance. Time is of the essence, don't like how we spend it. You just want perfection, I need you to let me.
Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go.
Why'd you say I don't belong here, huh? Fill a bucket full of my tears, huh? Pour it out the water, all of my insecurities whenever I'm scared. I watch them grow and say I don't care. I pray to God to ask if hope's real. And if it isn't, I was thinking maybe you could introduce us. We ain't met still. Yeah, my chest feels like a blade's in it. Who put it there? I think they did it. Out the cell now, where am I headed? Am I hellbound? Will I find heaven? Will I feel better or just regret it? If I let you go and find the seven letters I've been looking for, it's like it's never ending. Open all the doors and let the peace enter. I'm so, so, so pitiful at times, miserable inside. They want me to hide. No, no, no. How can I survive? Change a state of mind. I should say goodbye. No, no, no. They want me to beg. They want me to plead. They want me to die. They just want me dead. They just want me hurt. Don't want me to live. Don't want me alive. Stop with the pretending. I don't feel respected. I just feel rejected. I don't like rejection. You promised protection. I don't feel protected. I just feel neglected. How can I respect it? I'll teach them a lesson. I pick up the weapon, aim in your direction, shoot at my reflection, shatter my perception. Hate it when I'm desperate, you just want perfection. I want you to let me.
Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me
go. People expect. I don't know what it's like to be famous, but I do know what it's like to be in demand. I do know what that's like, and it's in a way that's kind of like what's happening to me right now, where, you know, I have to carve, trying to see if, I don't know why this season for me has been like it's been like hella busy for me, and, you know, just trying to motivate people. It's not the easiest thing. As I said, I know what it's like to be in demand, where people are constantly trying to talk to me. They want one-on-ones. They want to know what I know. They want to know how to get into certain aspects of business. You know, they want the easy way. They want the hard way, you know, and they expect so much of you to the point where you feel like you have to live up to their expectations. And, you know, as in NF talking about in this song, is like people expect so much of him, you know, and he just wants you to let him go, you know, and it can get tiring. You know, you want a break, you know, as in me, I take a break, you know, whenever I feel like taking a break, I can take a break from it, you know, and cut off access. But you also don't want to disappoint people. So you see where the dilemma comes in, right? So in this verse, You know, I like what he's saying in this verse because it's a tough situation, man.
How can I survive? Change a state of mind. I should say goodbye.
No, no, no.
They want me to beg. They want me to plead. They want me to die. They just want me dead. They just want me hurt. Don't want me to live. Don't want me alive. Stop with the pretending. I don't feel respect.
And there's so many different perspectives. You know, the hate and the love. You know what I'm saying? Because I think he's describing both situations here where, you know, people love you, people that hate you. You get what I'm saying? And all he wants to do is just, he just wants to live. You know, it could be just a battle in the mind. You know, it could be just a battle in the mind. It could be physical, but it could also be a mental state also. So I definitely feel where he's coming from on this song.
I just feel rejected. I don't like rejection. You promised protection. I don't feel protected. I just feel neglected. How can I respect it? I'll teach them a lesson. I pick up the weapon, aim in your direction, shoot at my reflection, shatter my perception. Hate it when I'm desperate. You just want perfection. I want you to let me.
Let me go. 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 Let me go, let me go, let me go.
It's very. I would have to listen to this, like a couple more times. It's a real simple beat, too. I like it. Okay, so that was NF Let Me Go. As I said before, I'm probably gonna have to listen to this song a couple more times to basically have a full opinion on it. But I'm going to be checking out next song on the list, so make sure you check that out when it comes out. There's a lot of people that comment under the videos, and I know YouTube doesn't do a very good job of recommending certain things to people, as in if they're watching one of your videos, they don't necessarily suggest like another video to you from the channel a lot of times. So a lot of people has been commenting and they'll say, you need to react to this song or this song, and I've already done it. Okay, so I'm urging you guys, I'm saying this at the end of the video so that you understand, check the playlist before you comment stuff like that, because a lot of times I have to respond to the person, tell them to check the playlist. I've already done that reaction. Okay, so for this song, man, it was a really cool song. I liked it. I like what he was saying. Was anything too, you know, out there or complicated? Basically, it could be a fight with you know, that you're having within yourself and just asking for a relief. You know what I'm saying? Just asking for a little bit of patience, because it could end up bad. You know, it could end up that I want to do something physically hurt you or mentally hurt you. As I said, it could be a battle in the mind, and it could be a physical thing, just outright, you know, trying to please fans versus, you know, trying to please yourself. Also, it, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I kind of got, where the angle that he was coming from with this song. I could be wrong, but that's just my opinion. As I said, I would have to listen to it a couple more times to really have a true opinion on this. Because it's a deep song, and that's why I don't want to really, I'm just kind of giving you my surface level interpretation of what happened. So I don't want to go out there and say too much. I might, you know, give you guys my opinion on it in a pinned message after I finish editing and stuff. So maybe you'll see a pinned comment, and you'll I'll write something there just for you guys to understand that, you know, this is a song that you really have to pay attention to, you know. And I didn't want to keep stopping the video too much. So thank you guys so much for tuning in, man. I'm off to continue the journey of NF, man. Let's do it. And I will see you guys for the next one. Peace.